Good day to you from ChemHelp ASAP. In this video, we will discuss how animal studies, although controversial, are vital for the discovery of new drugs for human use. Upon completion of this video, students will be able to explain the vital role that animal studies serve in drug discovery and define an animal disease model. Animals are regularly used in studies of new compounds to predict whether the compound shows adequate efficacy, safety, and pharmacokinetics. These types of studies are required by regulatory authorities in almost all instances in order for the compound to be studied in humans. For example, you need the animal data in order to secure an investigational new drug or clinical trial application. Why do regulatory authorities require animal studies? It is because in vitro assays and computational simulations are not yet able to replace the information afforded by animal studies. Uniformly, while animals are used in these studies, the animals are treated as well as possible using best practices in animal husbandry. Indeed, it is in the best interest of the researchers to provide optimal care for the animals because poorly handled animals tend to have poor health outcomes. Furthermore, research involving animals is often guided by the three R's: replacement, reduction, and refinement. Replacement involves using non-animal dependent methods to obtain the same data. Reduction is minimizing the number of animals in studies. Refinement is minimizing the discomfort and trauma caused to any studied animals. Animal studies are a very controversial topic, but they currently remain an unfortunate necessity for drug discovery. An animal disease model is an animal, a non-human species, with a disease or condition that replicates a human disease. So the idea is to treat the disease in an animal to gain insight on whether a compound will also show efficacy in humans. Animal disease models can arise from genetic changes such as mutations or a gene knockout, diet modification, or other factors. For example, the skin of an animal may be irritated to test the anti-inflammatory effect of a topical drug. An animal disease model is formally the basis of an assay that determines the activity of a compound in vivo. In vivo assays are normally not called assays. They are referred to as studies. Animal disease models are used to study the efficacy of a compound. The activity of the compound is typically reported in some measure of dose, perhaps as an ED50, dose required to achieve an effect in 50% of the treated subjects, with the dose being measured as mg per kg, milligrams of drug per kilogram of study subject, also sometimes stated as MPK. In vivo studies do not normally report activity as a concentration, such as EC50 or IC50. In contrast to animal efficacy study, animal safety and PK studies typically involve healthy, non-diseased animals. We have now provided reasons why animal studies are needed to advance and understand the treatment of diseases in humans. We have also defined an animal disease model, which is critical for predicting how effective a drug will be in humans. I hope this video explained how important animal studies are for the discovery of human drugs. Please consider leaving a like, subscribing, or leaving a comment. Take care.